Bill, thanks for taking the time today to talk to us. You were one of the charter subscribers to the Farm to Table program when we got shut down from selling to restaurants after COVID-19. We created the program on the run, for the lack of a better word, because that was the way to survive. You were one of the top five subscribers out of the, eventually became a very large group. Why did you, and you didn't even know what it was, why did you subscribe, and then why did you renew twice? This is your third renewal right now.
Sure, well, they're all good questions. First of all, I've known you for quite a while now, Ajit, and I know John as well. I've been down to the farm, I've seen the good work that you've done. I've met a number of our citizens that are re-entering. And I think it's really exciting. I've seen other vertical farms, including the one in Jackson Hole. So I had not tasted the product at the time, but I thought it was innovative, what you were doing in terms of pivoting, as we all are learning to do right now. So I was proud of that, and I needed to eat. So I am trying to eat more greens. Ironically, it fell right in line with that. I just finished a book called How Not to Die. And was eating more greens, but the reason I renewed is that it's delicious. Baby Russian kale, greens that I've never had before. You put them side by side with what I get at the store, and it sounds funny, but they melt in your mouth. They're so tender.